Ian here, SEMA 2021, and we're in the Truck Hero booth looking at some N-FAB stuff. Andrew, we're going to talk about something. Now, this is a word that we don't hear often in the last few years, a bull bar.
Yeah, so at N-FAB, we wanted something that fit the modern truck and looked good. Also, we wanted something that was closer to the vehicle, and also we want to add some functionality to it. So what we did is we mounted directly to the tow hook to the frame, so these tow hooks are actually functional. And we built a strong bracket up the back that allowed it to be extremely durable. Another thing that was a big point of building this bull bar, with all the new sensors in the front of the vehicle, including dynamic cruise control and all the proximity sensors, we wanted to make sure it worked. So all the heavy metal bull bars will have all the sensors, will work without any issues.
And this one, are they all gonna have this light setup?
So the great thing about N-FAB, we use our multi-mount system, which is a circular and slot pattern. So you're allowed to use multiple configuration of LEDs and multiple brands will fit into that location.
So any single row light will
single
fit
Single row, there. Maybe some dualies, whatever mixture of lights you need to put in there.
All bolt-in installation on this one?
Yeah, it's great. Just literally remove the factory tow hooks, mount in the brackets, and bolt them down.
I like it because, like you said, it's tight to the truck, sucked in good. It's right. Got that nice angular look. The tow, and then even down here, it's even got like a good skid
yeah,
plate.
Yeah, so this is a heavy gauge aluminum skid plate to give you some additional protection.
That looks great. For more information on this or any other bull bar, head over to truck-hero.com.